So especially in the beginning when you're starting to drop shot, and most people are more comfortable doing that with their backhand because they're more comfortable maybe hitting a slice already, I would use balls that have a little bit of an angle and are a little shorter. So in other words, something that you can move up to at an angle already, because that way, if you're going cross court, you get a better angle off that angle.